So I love this listening strategy and the fact that it kind of goes along with dreams and stuff like that. It's looking to the future. So asking that talker, what do they think about the future? Where do they see themselves in the future? I think this goes along with coaching and counseling. It's kind of like, well, where do you want to get to? Where do you want to be? You know? And then having that person being able to list it out and think upon it. You know, sometimes we just don't have the time to, we don't set aside ourselves the time to think upon where do we want to go? You know what I mean? And but I do know that there's seasons, like with when I had young kids, it was hard to even think past like a week, you know, where I want to be. I want to be them out of diapers. That's what I want to be. But now my kids are out of diapers. Anyways, okay. So looking to the future, having them think, what's next? What's next in life? And I think in coaching and counseling, that would be fantastic.